What's up? Vanny O'Rain here, and I'm back at Dead Space. It's been a while since I played. I barely remember the controls. So, you know what? Let's get into it. I kind of wonder how much credits I have left. Whoops, what did I just do? I got like 15,000 credits. I got one node. How much does a node cost again? 10,000. What do I have in my inventory? I don't remember the controls that well. I already got a level 2 suit I powered up a while ago. I can't remember much. I'm probably just gonna buy a stasis pack just in case, you know? And if I remember anything, I have acquired telekinesis. Telestasis is, I think it's what it's called, telestasis. It's where I can, like, move things. And now, as if I have telekinesis. I'm gonna buy that. So, I need to remember, what the heck is my mission? So, I have to go here. Oh, wait. If I use this, it'll guide me to where I want to go. And it is that way. So, I have to go that way. I already went through there, which was hell. I remember blowing this sucker up and getting in, and now I have to go through this tram station. Let's see. What did I have to get, though? Whatever. Let's see. What do I have in my inventory? So I need to go to the engineering thing. Go to engineering. So the infection started from this side and somehow got onto the ship, and these creatures came from within the planet. It's almost too incredible to believe. Hammond needs me on the engineering deck now to try to correct the ship's orbit, as if things could get any worse. Okay, that would be the last thing you'd ever want to say before things would actually get worse. So, if I had any suggestions, never say anything that could potentially make anything worse. Because you don't know when stuff like this will happen. Where all these necro things, I forgot what they were called. It started with necro. Wait, what did that note say? Evacuate this area immediately. It's like someone wrote it in, like a kid. What was that? Yeah, so I need to like remember the controls. Hold on a sec. Okay, I pretty much remember now. Maybe on this tram. Oh, I got an achievement. Lab Rat. Chapter 2 is completed. Going to chapter 3, I think. Yes, I want to see my progress. I mean, I don't know why no is above yes. I remember that in the beginning, I kept getting confused. I got confused because, like, I didn't know what the heck was going on. I mean, why was I back where I shouldn't be? I mean, I thought I completed it. So I realized that little problem. So, I fixed it.
You got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
So I need to refuel something. We got coffee cups and ashtrays. I don't see a store. That sucks. There's nothing over there. I wonder if I can run. Yep. I forgot how to run. Now I remember. See? What's in you? Looks like this thing worked. If not, then why are the lights on?
Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back, changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
Sounds like they never got there. Wonder what's here. Is there a level 3 suit? Nope. I don't see a level 3 suit. I see the same items here. I'm not interested in a flamethrower, at least not yet. That's not what I wanted to open. I wonder if I could search this guy. What's I can't do nothing with this guy. So, which way do I... Alright, before I go, I gotta save here. You know, like, just in case, you know? This thing is locked. That's locked. A lot of stuff is locked. I need to find a node station. freaked me out. I forgot how those things looked. Oh, these are just spacesuits. Nobody gets anything anymore. Ooh, schematics. Flame fuel? Seriously? Toxic. Decklug, Hollow F. No, it says Callow F. No, it's an H. Is it? Yeah, it's an H. Hollow F AB. What does AB stand for? Oh, apparently this guy is deceased. He's the one who wrote that note, evacuate this area immediately. Like a child would. But I'm not, if they were super smart and had that kind of handwriting. Well, I guess he was old and... You know, I'm not going to say anything else. I just don't know what to say. So, as it says, don't know what's going on around here. Someone said the ship's been attacked. Who the hell would attack us out here? First the captain dies. Now we get attacked? Carmack says someone on the bridge staff killed him. Can't believe that. I'm not saying that word. Chaos now. Can't get through to the bridge. Can't get through to anyone. Everyone's running. Get the hell out of here. Should probably join them. Wonder how... Now. So this is a workbench, yeah. Yeah, come here. So let me look at this. At this one. Starts there, so but I can't go here yet. See, look, it says no Jason, no detected, unable to process request. I'm gonna put on my plaid module, this node, this node module thing, I don't know where to put it. Let's see how this, I'm just gonna put it, let's see. I'm just gonna put it right there because at least it has a purpose. Scared. Actually, I am scared. How do I? Right. How do I? All right. Here we go. Man, like. Oh, that wasn't it. Whack it. Great. Something right there. Inventory full. Hold on, so let me have a look at my inventory. Oh, that's how big my inventory is? That sucks. Thank you. watch around. Just in case. My God, that was more frightening than I ever want. I don't know if I ever want to see a horror movie ever again. That's how scary that was. That. That is how scary that was. I mean, I don't think I ever want to see another horror movie ever again. That was scary.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours.
Credits. What's this? Power note. Cool. I like power notes. They make me more powerful. Oh yeah, I killed these guys. This is scary. Ripper. Damn it. I need to drop something. So what would I have to drop? Just this one ammo for a plasma cutter? Come here. What the heck is a ripper? Right, I have to go this way. Let's save here. Yo, this is... I'm like... It's scaring me a lot, man. I don't like it. I'm pretty sure you did see something. How much do I have left? Why do I have line racks? Do I really have to go that way? Get me out of here. Just in case. I saw it. It went up there. Screw that. That's how they turn. Don't look over here, don't look over here, don't look over here, don't look over here. Thank you. her save here. You know, just in case. So that's how they turn. These husk things with arms grab onto something, and like they metamorph. It's like a stage of metamorphosis or something. So like that's how it works. So they just turn that way. They just become that way. That is very freaky. Why do I have line racks? I don't need line racks. I don't have a... Do I have a line gun? What do I have? No, that's a line gun. I don't have that, so I don't need these line racks. So, I'm just gonna sell them. Happen. Oh yeah, I hit the button by mistake. Scared the hell out of me. So I'm just gonna buy one of these. So this is an elevator, so I gotta go through here. Wait, I gotta save first again. I gotta save it again, just in case, you know? I don't want to end up dying or anything while I've already, like, sold stuff and bought a note. How many notes? I've only bought one note, so I'm just gonna do that. And I already found a note, and I already used a note, so that's like three notes in this episode. What episode is this anyway? If you want to know how I know what episode is which, I used to use my phone. Unfortunately, yesterday I was watching YouTube on it, and well, something happened and now it's like busted, unfortunately. Can't see anything. Alright, it's like I'm gonna need a new one. Good thing I got insurance. Insurance is good. Insurance is good. Small air container. What the heck is what did I just see? Oh, I think it was the words. Up. Oh, you're
alive. Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Before I continue, I will end this episode here. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, a comment. If you're not a subscriber, then hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.